One of the issues our world currently faces is the housing crisis. The amount of costs that come with building a home has risen due to inflation. And with the population growing at a rate outpacing the speed of construction, supplies can't keep up. As a result, not only do people face difficulty in affording housing, but there just aren't enough houses for everyone. Even if we are capable of building housing fast, the consequence that comes with it is the climate crisis. Traditional home construction in the US alone produces 27% of CO2 emissions and 600 metric tons of waste annually, ceaselessly hurting our planet. Mighty Buildings, a California-based company with active founders Slava Solonitsyn and Dmitry Starodubtsev, utilizes its resources to confront the cost and climate issue of housing, creating a paradigm shift in the industry with its revolutionary 3D printed houses. 3D printed prefab homes might seem unconventional, but they are gaining traction as construction material and labor costs fluctuate, with the US facing a deficit of 650,000 construction workers and significant cost increases in construction materials since 2020. 3D printed homes present a cost-effective alternative. These homes can be assembled in as little as a month. A traditional house construction requires 6 to 8 months. In constructing homes, Mighty Buildings utilizes its patented 3D printing technology to achieve automation, reduce waste, and reduce carbon emissions. The company has managed to eliminate 99% of construction waste, use fewer materials, and lessen emissions by reducing 2 to 4 tons of waste per home. The high mobility of 3D printers allows materials to no longer be moved to and from construction sites, reducing carbon emissions further. The company has also been working on developing zero waste production and concrete-free formulas to ensure that everything it does plays a part in achieving sustainability. Within Mighty Buildings construction projects lies a vital proprietary building material called light stone material, or LSM. Developed by the company's own team of scientists and robotics technology, the material is a concrete alternative with 4 times more tensile and flexural strength, 30% less weight, fire resistant, and water resistant, ideal for a variety of construction applications. Mighty Builds has utilized LSM to build homes, ADUs, and commercial buildings, but plans to craft furniture and appliances with it as well. Mighty Buildings provides developers with a prefabricated kit for constructing residential structures. Initially, the company sold prefab homes directly to consumers. However, in recent years, they have transitioned to selling entire communities of homes to developers. Their proprietary printed material, composed of 60% recycled glass, boasts impressive strength and environmental benefits. While 3D printed homes offer numerous advantages, they also come with challenges. The relatively new technology means that many professionals may not be familiar with the intricacies of these homes. However, as the housing shortage intensifies, the 3D printed construction market is poised for significant growth. With its collected funds and continuously improved technology, Mighty Buildings intends to improve its craft further in hopes of going net zero by 2028 and making carbon neutral housing a reality for everyone.